Hello, what's up guys? In this video I'll show you how to add audio compression effects in Camtasia. So here, if you take a look in my timeline, okay, you can see that I've just done a voiceover, right? So this voiceover is kind of sometimes its volume is up, and sometimes its volume is down. So I need to, if I think, or if you think that this thing needs to be way more cool and way more perfect, so you need to use this tool, right? So for this you need to go to audio effects in the from left side of your Camtasia features. Now you can see audio compression, so you need to select and simply bring this into your media file. Okay, so you can see that my audio is same level everywhere, right? So yep. And if I try to play it, it will just sound like that. Now you might not hear the sound, but it will just do the work right now. So if I try to play it, okay, now I think it sounds way more perfect. So whenever I put this audio compression effects in Camtasia. So yep, in this way we'll be able to add audio compression effects in Camtasia 2021.